Once again engulfed in the throes of a brutal conflict. Hamas, a militant organization deemed terrorist by many nations, launched a surprise attack from Gaza, raining down rockets upon Israeli cities. The world watched in horror as scenes of carnage and destruction unfolded, leaving a trail of death and devastation in their wake. This is not merely a conflict confined to geographical borders. It's a battle for survival, a clash of ideologies that has drawn regional and global powers into its vortex. Iran, with its deep-seated animosity towards Israel, stands accused of backing Hamas, providing financial and military aid, further fueling the flames of war. Hezbollah, the Iran-backed militia in Lebanon, has also joined the fray, adding another layer of complexity to an already volatile situation. The specter of a multi-front war, a nightmare scenario that has haunted Israel for decades, now looms large. Amidst the chaos and bloodshed, a profound declaration emanates from the heart of Israel, a claim of divine intervention, a belief that the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is fighting on their behalf. This assertion, bold and unwavering, has sent shockwaves through the international community, raising eyebrows among skeptics and igniting fervent prayers among the faithful. The recent attacks on Israel represent a chilling escalation of violence, a stark reminder of the nation's precarious existence in a region riven by conflict. Hamas, driven by an ideology of hatred and destruction, seeks the annihilation of Israel, a goal enshrined in its charter. Their surprise offensive, meticulously planned and ruthlessly executed, aimed to inflict maximum casualties and sow terror among the Israeli populace. The images emerging from Israel are heart-wrenching. Families huddled in bomb shelters, the cries of children echoing through the night, the smoldering ruins of homes and businesses. The physical and psychological toll on the Israeli people is immeasurable, a collective trauma that will take years, if not generations, to heal. But Israel is a nation forged in the crucible of adversity. Her people, tempered by centuries of persecution and war, possess an indomitable spirit, a refusal to be cowed by terror. They have weathered countless storms, faced down existential threats, and emerged time and again, battered but unbroken. This resilience, this unwavering belief in their right to exist, stems not only from national pride, but also from a deep-seated faith, a conviction that they are a people chosen by God, destined to inherit the land promised to their forefathers. It is this faith that sustains them in their darkest hour, fueling their resolve to fight for their survival, for their children's future, for the very soul of their nation. The notion of divine intervention in the affairs of men, particularly in the context of warfare, has long been a subject of debate and discussion. Throughout history, many cultures have believed in the influence of divine forces in human conflicts, attributing victories and defeats to the will of higher powers. Yet, for the Jewish people, it is not merely a theological concept, but a lived reality, an integral part of their historical narrative. This belief is woven into the very fabric of their culture and traditions, influencing their worldview and their understanding of their place in history. The Hebrew Bible, revered by Jews and Christians alike, is replete with accounts of God's intervention on behalf of His chosen people, delivering them from their enemies and guiding them to victory against overwhelming odds. The Exodus from Egypt, a pivotal event in Jewish history, the parting of the Red Sea, where the waters were miraculously divided to allow the Israelites to escape from Pharaoh's pursuing army, the fall of Jericho's walls. These are not just stories told and retold through generations. They are foundational narratives that have shaped Jewish identity, instilling a deep-seated belief in a God who hears their cries, who fights for them, who will not abandon them in their hour of need. These events are celebrated in religious rituals and commemorations, reinforcing their significance in the collective memory. The story of Gideon, a reluctant warrior chosen by God to deliver Israel from the Midianites, is a powerful testament to the power of faith and the unexpected ways in which divine intervention can manifest. Gideon's journey from doubt to faith is a narrative that resonates deeply with many. Outnumbered and outmatched, Gideon's ragtag army, guided by God's hand, achieved a miraculous victory. A testament to the belief that with God, all things are possible. This story, like many others, serves as a reminder of the potential for divine aid in the most dire of circumstances. These historical accounts, etched in the collective memory of the Jewish people, serve as a source of strength and inspiration, particularly in times of crisis. They are more than just tales from the past. They are living traditions that continue to inspire and guide. They remind them that they are not alone, that even in the face of overwhelming odds, they can find solace and courage in the knowledge that the God of their fathers is watching over them, ready to intervene on their behalf. This enduring faith has been a cornerstone of Jewish resilience and perseverance throughout the ages. Section 4. When Heaven Meets the Battlefield, Modern Tales of the Miraculous. In the fog of war, where chaos reigns and death lurks at every corner, extraordinary tales often emerge. Stories that defy rational explanation, accounts that whisper of a power beyond human comprehension. These stories, passed down from soldier to soldier, become the stuff of legend, growing more incredible with each retelling. The current conflict in Israel is no exception, with reports surfacing of inexplicable events on the battlefield, incidents that have fueled speculation about divine intervention. These accounts are not just isolated incidents, but are becoming a recurring theme in the narratives of those on the front lines. Soldiers speak of rockets veering off course at the last moment, as if guided by an unseen hand, of malfunctioning weapons on the enemy's side, rendering them useless at critical moments, of an uncanny sense of protection, as if an invisible shield shielded them from harm. These experiences leave soldiers questioning the nature of their reality and the forces at play. Are these merely the fog of war, the tricks that a traumatized mind plays on itself, or are they something more profound, a glimpse into a reality where the supernatural intersects with the mortal realm? Or could they be glimpses of something more, signs of a supernatural force at play? These questions linger in the minds of those who have witnessed such events, leaving them to ponder the mysteries of existence. One widely circulated account tells the story of an Israeli tank crew targeted by an anti-tank missile. The crew, fully aware of the missile's deadly potential, prepared for the worst. They braced for impact, certain of their imminent demise, their hearts pounding with fear and resignation, only to watch in astonishment as the missile, seemingly out of nowhere, changed trajectory and exploded harmlessly a safe distance away. This miraculous event left the crew in awe, questioning the nature of their survival. Another report speaks of a group of soldiers caught in a fierce firefight, their ammunition dwindling rapidly. As their situation grew more desperate, hope seemed to fade. Suddenly, they found their pouches miraculously refilled, allowing them to continue fighting and eventually repel the enemy attack. This unexpected resupply turned the tide of battle in their favor. These anecdotes, while difficult to verify, resonate deeply with a people steeped in a tradition of miraculous deliverances. They are shared and retold, becoming part of the collective memory and cultural heritage. They offer a glimmer of hope amidst the darkness, a beacon of light in the most trying times, a reminder that even in the darkest of hours, the impossible can happen. These stories inspire and uplift, providing a sense of comfort and belief in a higher power watching over them. Section 5. The Hand of God? Deciphering the unexplained. The human mind, wired to seek patterns and explanations, often struggles to make sense of events that defy logic and rationality. We are naturally inclined to find meaning in the chaos around us. When confronted with the unexplained, we are drawn to the realm of the supernatural, to the mystical and the unknown, to the possibility of forces beyond our comprehension shaping the course of human affairs. These forces, whether divine or otherwise, captivate our imagination. The accounts of miraculous occurrences on the battlefield in Israel have ignited fervent debate, sparking discussions that span across cultures and generations, with believers pointing to them as irrefutable evidence of divine intervention, a sign that a higher power is at work, while skeptics dismiss them as wartime propaganda, psychological coping mechanisms, or simply misinterpretations of events. The divide between belief and skepticism is often stark, or simply misinterpretations of events. The human mind, under stress, can perceive reality in distorted ways. Discerning the truth in the fog of war is a perilous endeavor. The chaos and confusion of battle can obscure the reality of what truly happened. Eyewitness accounts are often unreliable, colored by stress, trauma, and the inherent chaos of battle. Memories can be fragmented and altered by the intensity of the experience, colored by stress, trauma, and the inherent chaos of battle. The line between reality and perception can become blurred, the line between reality and perception can become blurred, making it difficult to separate fact from fiction. This blurring of lines can lead to myths and legends that persist through time, making it difficult to separate fact from fiction. Yet throughout history, there have been instances of unexplained phenomena. Yet throughout history, there have been instances of unexplained phenomena, events that challenge our understanding of the natural world and defy conventional explanations. Events that challenge our understanding of the natural world and hint at the possibility of a realm beyond our immediate comprehension. These events push the boundaries of our knowledge and hint at the possibility of a realm beyond our immediate comprehension. Whether one chooses to interpret these occurrences as divine intervention, extraordinary coincidences, or simply the result of forces we have yet to understand, is ultimately a matter of personal belief. Each perspective offers a different lens through which to view the unknown. What cannot be denied is the profound impact such events have on the human psyche. Particularly in times of crisis. The belief in something greater can be a powerful source of comfort. A force capable of altering the course of events. Can provide solace, inspire courage, and fuel the will to resist even in the face of insurmountable odds. It is this belief that often unites communities and strengthens resolve, The power of belief is a testament to the resilience of the human spirit. The stories of miraculous survival and unexplainable events continue to inspire and intrigue us, reminding us of the mysteries that still lie beyond our understanding.